My name is Sammy and I like to practice American English. Today, we'll discuss how stressing different words can change the meaning of a sentence. Learning to use stress will help you communicate more clearly in American English. Do you notice that these sentences are the same, but they have different meanings? Sammy is wearing a blue jacket, so that means no one else is wearing a blue jacket. Sammy is wearing a blue jacket, so she's not wearing any other color jackets, like a green jacket or a red jacket, but a blue jacket. Sammy is wearing a blue jacket. She's not wearing anything else that's blue, just the jacket is blue. By exaggerating a certain word, you can show that it's important and put focus on that word over any possible alternatives. In American English, we can change the meaning of a sentence by changing which word is stressed. How does this work? You add stress to the word that you want to focus on. This means you will pronounce that word louder, longer, and stronger than the rest of the words in the sentence. Here's a tip. Don't be afraid to exaggerate the stress, even if it feels weird to you. The sentence will still sound natural to native English speakers because the stress adds meaning to the sentence. For example, one sentence can have many different meanings based on which word you stress. I don't like pepperoni pizza means maybe someone else likes it, just not you. I don't like pepperoni pizza emphasizes that this is really something you don't like. I don't like pepperoni pizza means maybe you have a different feeling towards it. Maybe you love pepperoni pizza or you hate pepperoni pizza. I don't like pepperoni pizza. Maybe this means you like a different type of pizza, just not pepperoni. I don't like pepperoni pizza. So this can mean you like other types of pepperoni foods, just not pizza with pepperoni on it. Let's practice. In the following exercises, you will get a scenario. Pronounce the given sentence and add stress on the word you want to emphasize. Your friend wants to go to the movies before dinner, but you want to go at a different time. Which word should you stress in the following sentence? Pause here to practice and press play when you're ready to hear the answer. Since you want to stress when you want to go to the movies, add stress to the word after. Let's go to the movies after dinner. Now, your friend wants to go to the movies after lunch, but you think it would be better to go after a different meal. Which word should you stress? Since you want to stress which meal you leave after, add stress to dinner. Let's go to the movies after dinner. Your friend wants to go bowling after dinner, but you want to do a different activity instead. Which word should you stress? Since you want to stress the activity you do, add stress to the movies. Let's go to the movies after dinner. That's it for now, but keep on practicing. This is American English, and thanks for watching!